Hey there, Atlanteans. Welcome back to a new Minecraft series. It's called Minecraft Dragons. Now, if you do love Minecraft Dragons, hit that like button. This series is all about dragons, and it's going to be a roleplay slash survival series. The first three episodes will be mainly roleplay, and it will lead into the survival aspect. I also want to know, what is your favorite type of dragon? Comment down below. Is it the swamp dragon? Probably not. But we are the swamp people. Today is journal entry number 315. My brothers and I are still stuck in this run-down hut in the middle of the Swamp Nation. It's one day before the Great Meeting, and that's where all seven tribes come together and meet where our ancestors first landed on their great journey. The Swamp Nation hasn't went in years out of embarrassment. We're a rather poor tribe and couldn't spare the animals for the big sacrifice. We don't exactly have ocean access, and many of the other tribes don't recognize our existence, which makes trade for necessary resources impossible. Hence why we're poor. I have a plan to change all that, and it starts with talking to our chieftain to attend this year's meeting. He's a rather particular fella. He eats, drinks, and sleeps. He used to be a great chief, but after his wife passed, it all went downhill.
Ugh, who's being so loud in the morning?
Guys.
I hate morning people. You're already up. What are you doing over here?
I'm sorry. I didn't think I was bugging anybody. I was just writing in my book.
You're writing in a book? You're writing in your journal again, aren't you? What is this?
I can't do it during the daytime because you guys make fun of me. Yeah.
Kraken, look at him.
I know, he thinks he's so much better than us just because he learned how to read and write from the seer.
Oh, you said read right this time. You didn't say rod.
He's learning his words. What? I got a poem for you.
Hey, don't do that! No, come on!
I'm just kidding. I'm just playing.
Wipe your butt on it! Use it as toilet paper!
Come on, guys. I really like that. Whatever. I could teach you guys how to do it. It just
Why
takes
would
effort.
I want to learn how to do that. That's the biggest waste of time ever, dude.
All right. Enough funny business. Wait. Do you guys see that? Cannibal? Did you poke away the alligator last night so it wouldn't come under our porch? He's right under there!
Oh, no, forget it.
Get the stick! Get the stick again!
I got it. I'm going to poke him in the eye.
Yeah, hit him right in the eye. That's right between the eyes. Right? He won't like that.
Go for the nose.
Yeah,
go
punch him in the nose. Nose.
I'm trying. Ow. Oh, God.
Come on, Cannibal. He's going to get you. Get him.
Oh. I got it.
You just killed a gator, man. I've never seen anybody do that.
Wait, he's still here. Can we like harvest? Oh no, I got. Wait. I gotta show you guys this. It's a gator skin.
What?
Dude, I bet the butcher will buy that from us.
100%. They like make armor out of this stuff.
It's so green. Like money.
What else did it drop?
It drops just raw gator meat. Can we cook this? I'm starving from last
night. Yes. Really Let's ask that. The butcher. Okay. If we sell the gator skin at wholesale, he definitely will take, he'll cook up us some gator.
Ah, dude, pufferfish!
Oh, no, those little pufferfish, get away from him! They're land pufferfish! He's moving!
Oh, I got him! I got the stick!
No, dude, you don't want to mess with that thing.
He's back in the water. He puffs up when he's in the water, and I've never seen one of these things before.
Oh, yeah, there he is! Ow! You hit me!
I hit him. Don't worry, guys, I got this. I'm the warrior that you need!
Let's just go to the butcher.
No, I'm taking this.
Yeah, don't push your
line. Run, it's in the water, run.
It's on the land, you mean run. Okay, no worries.
Yo, Mr. Butcher, dude. So We came across a gator skin. Would you want to buy it?
We killed it! And we, it's a wholesale price, right? Trade him.
Hold on, let me see. Gator skin.
He's offering 2 coins.
Mm. 2 coins, it's enough, dude. We can get
some. He's selling them for 5 coins. That's, he's making more than double the profit off of us.
Yeah, okay, sell the gator skin for 2.
I don't know, 2 coins. Mine, I got it.
What?
Look, 2 coins.
Okay, and sell our raw gator meat for the cooked gator meat.
Yeah, do that.
Cooked gator meat, okay. I got it. Hey, give me back my meat! Ah! Okay, so how are we going to split this up? I got 2 coins, so that's 1 for you, 1 for me, and then I'm going to eat the meat later.
No, I'm hungry now, man. My tummy's been rumbling. We didn't get to eat last night.
Yeah, let's cut up the meat, split it evenly like we always do, and... Maybe we can buy some potatoes with the coins.
I don't think it's one of those kind of meats. We just gotta eat whole.
That sounds like a great plan. All right, let's go. Let's talk to the farmer. Let's go get some potatoes. Out of the way. Move.
We can make them with French fries if we wanted.
Hey, where'd you guys go?
What are French fries?
Friends?
We're at the farmer's house.
The town is literally like 6 buildings big.
A blast. Oh, there you guys are. Hey, what up?
Alright, the farmer, let's go. Howdy there, Mr. Farmer. So we're in the business for some taters. You got a new
set? Like tots.
My veggies are the best veggies, he says. Okay. Okay, well, hold on. We might have to put our money together to get 5 potatoes.
Guys, I'm not going to lie. I bamboozled. I bamboozled the butcher. I got 2 more coins.
What?
I stole one of his... listen, I'm not a criminal, but I stole one of the gator skins that were on his shelf, and then I sold it to him.
Oh, we gotta give these back.
Oh, that's not... We'll give them back tomorrow.
Kraken, you back here right now.
Kraken, yeah.
I haven't eaten in days.
We're hungry.
Yeah, I don't know about that, guys.
We'll get him an extra gator later. I mean, Cannibal's getting really strong now that he's working out. I'm getting really smart now that I'm, you know, writing and reading.
We'll pay it forward.
All right, let's combine all of our coins. And right. Just buy a bunch of taters.
I got the potatoes.
What?
Do you guys want veggies or anything? Or they have lettuce? Nah, just get taters. Taters.
Carrots, taters. Corn, potatoes, yeah. We get potatoes are cheap, so we're just going to go ahead and buy those.
Let's go to our special spot now. Hey, those are my taters. I got them.
You got them? All right.
I'll split them out on the docks.
Yep, to the docks.
Special spot. Special spot. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, I better go check in with the boss real quick, guys. I'll be right back.
Your boss, not mine. I don't have a job.
I think there's something in the pool of void over there.
Yeah, there's a lot of those swamp marshes. I wouldn't go in there.
Who needs taters?
It's a frog!
Wait, really?
Check it out, guys. He's swimming in a little... How is he surviving the void hole? I thought the elder said that if we go there, we die.
Is whirlpools, man. They sucked so many people up. We've lost like 3 people this year. That frog is trying to get out.
My boss is saying that the puddles aren't going to last too much longer with the no lack of rain we've had.
Lack of rain. That's not good. Hey, whoa!
That's what's got all these gators piled up in this one area.
You think it's funny to hit people?
Oh my god.
Wait a minute, guys. The water's so low, it's got all the gators piled up right here. We could try hunting them.
What's going on? Oh, I see the hole. I see the hole. What? Wait, I can swim against it. This is easy. Okay.
Take him.
Look at this, guys. Look at Corey.
Hit him back in.
The edge of it.
Hit him back in.
Never.
Push him.
Guys, come on. There's alligators down there. I can't find it.
Say sorry for punching me.
I'm sorry for punching you. Please, the alligators are doing push-ups over there. They're buff. I don't want to mess with
them. All right, I'll get the bow. I'll grab you.
I should be able to. Yeah. Wait, I can swim.
All right, get in.
It's only. How am I gonna fit in there? Wait. Yeah.
Kraken,
swim!
I'm the king.
Kraken, get out! You're weighing us down.
No, I'm not that fat.
Kraken, you're weighing. Oh, the boat sank. No, now we're both in here.
Run, guys! You can't get up there this direction.
Careful, the king is getting us.
Now I take this boat, but I don't want to take it from Mr. Froggy over here. Seems like he's claimed his piece of land. Oh! How dare you? How dare you take Mr. Froggy's boat?
Guys, so I've been thinking about stuff. Come up here. I gotta tell you a really cool idea.
Another one of your ideas.
Well, you know how the tribe is always, just, you know, the laughing stock of the other nations.
Well deserved.
I mean, yeah, we are a little bit swamp. We are a little bit smelly, and we kind of do die in stupid ways, like whirlpools.
I almost died right there. That was.
Yeah, you were almost the fourth casualty, and you almost became a statistic. Anyways, so I got a plan to put our tribe on the map.
How many times have you said this so far, Kraken? It's had to be the 10th time.
No.
74.
This time is for real, okay? I found the missing piece to the broken tablet where all the founding... Gosh. Listen. Where all the founding ancestors signed with their tribe's name.
Dude, don't even mess around with that. You know that's why we're shunned by everyone else. Because
the ancestors, there was 7 of them that came. And there were 7 nations formed. Swamp Nation, Forest Nation, Ice, Snow, Volcano, Fishing, and Mountain. Oh,
don't say Volcano. I hate those people.
I know. Volcano. They think they're better than everybody else. I mean, just because they still have dragons.
They do have 3 dragons still.
Okay. They have dragons still.
No, you know what we got? We got alligators.
Listen. So I found the missing piece of the broken tablet with all of the ancestors' signature on it.
Where would you even come across that, dude? They've been looking for that for centuries.
Somewhere along the line, it was dropped and the last nation was chipped off. Us, the Swamp Nation. That's why none of the other nations recognize us and we are outcast. They don't think there were 7 nations. If we prove once and for all we belong, they will be forced to trade with us and buy our crappy fish and gator skin. Because, like, we'll be real. Like, we're not going to be just, like, imaginary nation number 7.
I don't know, man. We don't have dragons, so.
Okay, barely anybody has dragons. The Ice Nation's the only other people with dragons now. The Mountain people lost their dragon last year. And 2 years ago, the Snow Nation lost their dragon.
What do you think?
Why can't we just, like, sell the alligator stuff to them now? We have plenty.
They don't want to have trade agreements with us because they don't want to recognize our existence. The only people that do are the Forest Nation. You not even stay with our politics.
I'm gonna be honest. I wasn't listening. So that tablet, you have a piece of it that has us on it. Why don't we just show them that?
Yes.
Without doing anything weird. Wait, is that what you were talking about?
But we can't interact with any of the other nations because we don't have ocean access. So what we could do, we can talk the chieftain into attending this year's great meeting for a party!
No!
What? All the other nations attend! It would be the perfect spot!
Do you not realize the meeting? We've never been!
We've been, alright? It's been years, and the last time we just didn't have enough animals to provide them for the great sacrifice, and they laughed us out.
Look at our clothes. We're gonna show up there and be like, "Hey, we're the Swamp People. Nice to meet everyone. See this piece of rock right here that we probably drew by ourselves? That makes us a legit nation, right? Right?
All
right.
Well, I found guys. You don't know where I found the tablet?
The swamp.
Well, when I was in the Dragon Crypt, don't ask me why I was there. I found
Bro, why'd you go there?
I found it lodged within the bones of one of our dragons. I assume, seeing as we could never afford to feed our dragons, that they, well, just started eating stone. We need a pickaxe to unlodge it, which requires money.
You realize this all sounds a little stupid, and then we have to explain it. God. We have to explain it to them.
The chieftain, okay, we'll dumb it really down, far down to the chieftain, okay? He's not that smart. Kraken, did you get any of that? Where are you?
Yeah, he took off. Where the heck did he... Was he in there?
Oh my god.
What do you guys want?
What? We were in the middle of the most important conversation of our lives.
Oh, we can't talk in front of him. Outside.
Sorry. Thank you for letting me use your bathroom.
Wait, what's a bathroom? What about him?
Well, these things run right through me, so I had to poop.
Wait. What the heck does he have?
It's like a fishing pool, except for your poop.
Wait, you don't poop in there.
Where does it go, though?
That's a cooler.
It just goes down to the ground. Straight.
You're supposed to just do it in our drinking water, in our fishing water.
Oh, man.
No, this is sanitary.
You're supposed to just do like right here, like that. Hey
guys, come over here. Secret spot. We got a plan, Kraken kid.
Oh yes. So, did you get any of what I said?
You said something about saying something, and then I just had to poop, so I ran away. So no.
All right. So we're gonna put ourselves on the map. I found the chipped away piece of the tablet on the ancient ancestor island.
You chipped your tooth on a tablet?
No. All right, I found a very imposing piece of a tablet that was long lost, forgotten. We have to go get it. It's kind of wedged between dragon bones inside the crypt, but we need a pickaxe.
It's the one that proves that we're legit.
We need a pickaxe to break it out, and to get a pickaxe, we need money, so.
I got dirt.
Looks like we're gator hunting.
Gator
hunting. Wait, why don't we just borrow it from the what's that thing? The blacksmith, is that what it's called?
Don't you work there? Aren't you an apprentice?
Yeah, I never know his title though. He'll probably let me borrow him. He's like my I don't mean to brag or anything, but I'm like his favorite student.
All right, let's see if we can borrow it.
He's his only student.
No. What are you going to tell my friends? Listen, I know I need to prove my worth and everything, but whatever. You know what? I'm going to prove my worth right now. I'm going to get the coins. Because I'm going to buy it legit.
So what'd he say?
What'd he say?
He said no.
Look what I found.
What is this?
Gator me.
But, I mean, he sells pickaxes in the shop for 15 silver pieces. So we can just, I mean, you know, sell the gator meat and hide to...
Wait, silver?
Yeah, we don't have silver. You're talking about iron coin, right?
Iron, isn't that the same thing?
No, do you even know what silver is? Do you know what gold is?
Silver is only used by the mountain tribe, and what are the
I think our Earl has some.
Yeah.
Either way, guys, I hope you're ready for some grinding, because if we just kill 20 gators, I think we'll have enough.
20 gators, I've never killed a gator.
It's 15 coins. It's a lot of money.
All right, well... I do have some gear back of the house.
You've been holding out on us?
I trained a little bit. It's fine. It'll probably help. Here. Take this. Oh, wait. You can't wear two pants. Give me those pants back. Take this chest plate, and here's your pants.
Okay, yeah, I don't need any weapons because I'm a barehanded kind of fighter. I don't use swords or anything like that.
I got the flint blade.
You might need to use take this little blade dagger.
I will not bring myself. It's a weapon. I'm bare fisted. That's my name.
Right, you're going up against gators. You want to wrangle? Okay, let's take out the gators. Let's get some gator skin and let's get some money. We're gonna work together. Oh God, they're sharp teeth. Look at them swimming. So. Menacingly.
Hop through the swamp. Do, 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 oh, do.
Careful, man. Watch out for pufferfish.
Ah! Are you guys coming or what?
They look so happy, though.
I don't do well around water.
Okay, I got this one.
So how did you kill it? Was it the nose or the ears?
First,
I hit it in the nose to blind it.
There's one behind me.
Oh, there's one behind you. Watch out. Oh, he's charging.
I got two of me. Oh, I got one.
Remember to use the lily pads, because you can stand on them.
Ow!
Strongest lily pads in all the swamp.
Are you sure you can stand on the lily pad, because you are fat?
Absolutely.
I got one! Gator down! Gator down!
Remember, we gotta kill 20. Keep count. That's two.
20. We don't need to kill 20. Each coins. Each hide is worth two. We only need to kill 7.5.
7.5.
I think there was some gator skin over here. I have one gator skin.
I've got two. I killed three, but the other one didn't drop.
I've got another one. I found it. Just keep swimming, guys. Bog in the swamp.
Oh, wait. I'm barefisted. What am I doing? I can take this with my fists.
See, Kraken, I can read and write. You could do math, and then Cannibal can fight.
Yeah, back and forth. Yeah. Oh, the combo. Okay, I got a skin.
They hurt, guys, really bad. Oh.
I got one skin.
Take
that.
That's
2 points, right?
I'm going to be a champion soon. I'm gonna be the Earl.
I'm gonna be the ruler of all seven nations. Eventually, guys. Eventually.
This is a Game of Thrones, dude.
It could be.
Hey.
Kill it.
Oh, nice work.
I got two skins now. That's 17 coins, I believe, right?
No, you're really bad at math. And also making fun of me for reading and writing. Come on.
Yo, so watch your fence. Watch your fence.
Oh, we're bringing the Helga's gonna mad. Helga's fence. Oh, there's one behind me. There's a gator. Ow! Oh, he's got me.
I got your back.
Whoa! This one's strong. This one's stronger.
Run away, Kraken. We're making him really angry.
Use the skin. The skin does a lot of damage. I beat a crocodile with a crocodile.
Wait, really?
I thought these were alligators.
What's the difference?
It does a lot.
There's a huge difference.
All right, let's try to sell what we have right now to the butcher.
One more. Yeah, take it out. Watch the fence, bro.
Guys, Helga's going to get really mad if she sees us in her fence.
Yeah, I'm leaving that.
It's tanky.
How many do you guys get?
He's running into the town. We got to kill it before he gets to town.
Oh, God. We're luring a big dinosaur to town. We can't do that.
We got
to die. Yoo-hoo! What's up, boy?
This one has an abnormal amount of health.
You got him?
I think so.
Maybe so, guys.
How much do we have?
Well, I had 4 skins, so I got 8 coins. That's more than half. Come on, you got to get the rest.
I have 3 right now. I have 6 coins. Thank you, Mr. Butcher.
Wait, cannibal.
Hold on.
Don't sell them.
Hold on. What do you mean don't sell them? I just sold them.
You need to replenish one of his.
Oh, I sold it. The good news is, guys, I have 8 coins.
8 coins? That's actually a lot. Okay.
Yeah,
so
we can buy 2.
How much do we need for the pickaxe?
50.
What?
Wait, 50? You said 15.
50. Oh, yeah, 15. 15.
Okay, maybe we'll give all the money to the smart math guy. I think we have enough, right?
Oh, we got plenty. We got 7 extra.
What are you doing?
I'm giving you an alligator gar for free.
Yeah, good idea.
He's going to be really confused, but...
Guys, is bronze okay?
Yeah, bronze. Wait, do you not know anything about tools?
I got it!
Okay, we're going to save the town.
Thank you, sir.
Let's see it.
Here it is.
What?
No!
Nah, I'm just kidding. Here it is, buddy!
Oh my god, this will work.
Jeez.
Oh, that must be his wife.
We're coming up in the world. That is the burst pickaxe.
We can make so much money with this thing too. All right.
All right. So show us where you found this.
People around. There's people around. We got to go over by the seer.
This guy creeps me out.
Don't go anywhere near that seer house though.
We probably should visit the seer.
No, you know it's cursed.
We have to see what our prophecy is going to be when we go to the meeting.
Creepy, Cody.
The seer knows all. He talks to the gods.
You just like him because he taught you how to read.
He can talk to Odin.
Just go straight to the crypt. Remember, don't fall down here. This is really, really deep.
Ooh. Careful, alligators. Oh, don't make them angry.
Run!
Go.
I hate being here. Gives me the weird... chilly vibes.
This is where all the Swamp Nation dragons lie. And all of our earls.
Dead ones.
Okay, they died maybe 10 years ago, but they're still ours, okay? We have their bones. They didn't lay dragon eggs, but...
we can resurrect them one day when we're strong sorcerers.
I don't think that's how dragons work.
That's how magic works.
It always gives me the heebie-jeebies going down here. Oh, over here.
Wait, guys. Everyone close their eyes. Oh, dragons. All right, now we'll go. Sorry. I do that every time I walk down here.
All right. So I saw it in one of these bones. I'm actually not sure which. So we
you
might
never
need
saw it, did you?
I did see it. We need to desecrate this grave.
No, this is just enough. This what? Is another myth that stupid old man told you that he said it might be down here and to destroy the dragon bones. You'd know exactly where it was.
Okay, the seer may have said something along those lines, but we have
to
do...
Why are you always talking to that guy?
Come on, we gotta find some, guys.
Cody, I'm not destroying the remains of the ancients.
Well, to be fair, this is the dragon that everyone hated.
Yeah, he did eat a lot of the Swamp Nation people. That's why he was the fattest one, because he actually got meat instead of eating frogs and gators.
Well, I'll just watch you do it.
Actually, Cannibal, you're really strong. How about you get in there?
No, I was just about to say I should watch. Probably watch from
all right,
here.
Fine. If we get in trouble, then it's on you guys. Okay, I didn't exactly find it, but we will. Okay, we just gotta. How many dragons are over there on the other side of the crypt?
There's like 1,000.
There's not 1,000 dragons. We had like 10. I just broke his nose. We'll break his jaw now.
Broke his entire face. What are you talking about?
I don't feel so good about this. You said it was lodged in between a piece of bone.
That okay? It was a theory that Seer had, and he's never been able to test it. And this year, I'm going to, because we need to. Our people are starving, we're hungry, and the other nations need to recognize us.
Get out of here. We should get out of here.
Let me just check. Yep. Like a dragon being summoned because someone's desecrating the grave with a booster.
No,
come
it's
on, crab. Let's
fine.
Get out of here. I don't know, man. I just think we should get out of here.
Fine. You guys leave. I'm going to do this myself.
Yeah, I feel like there's about to be someone that just breaks through one of these skulls and like, do not desecrate our land.
Nobody's been down here for like months, man. I come down here all the time just to think.
All right, we're leaving. Are you going to stay down here forever?
I'm not going to stay down here forever. I'll see you guys tonight. I mean, seriously, I'll find one of these.
Never going to learn. Let's go.
Guys.
What?
I knew the seer was right. Come here. Right now, we are archaeological discovery.
Dude, you cannot just start mining in the middle of the dungeon.
Dan, you destroyed the entire dragon bone for that. Oh my god.
I told you.
You can't even read anything on that.
Yes, you can't. Wait, you can't read for one. I can read.
It's very hard to make out. But it does look like the Swamp Nation. There's the gate.
All right. I'm going to try to pick it up. I might have to break it off in fragments, and we'll piece it together later. It worked. Nice. Okay, so I got the whole thing.
It literally looks just like a rock.
It is a tablet, okay? The ancestors didn't have paper back then. So they
is it an iPad?
Just get out of the hole.
Okay, well, first of all, we're going to have to explain why we destroyed entire dragon bone in the crypt. Then we're going to have to explain how we have the map piece and how you're
going to... We'll leave that part out, okay? And we just tell the Earl, or our chieftain, which whatever you want to call him, that we have found something buried under our house. So it's ours, and that we have to come with him to the great meeting. Because what finders keepers, losers weepers. That's Viking code.
We should probably run now.
Yeah, we probably should. I'm actually with him on that.
To the chieftain!